Well, against Mats the result was disaster, but game it wasn't that bad anyway. We worked hard, but we ended up playing exactly as we don't want to. So it was kind of coast-to-coast hockey, Odman Rush for, Odman Rush against, and for sure it's entertaining, but for us it's not winning hockey, and that's why the result is that bad. Well, daily work is really good, and if we would play as we practice, we would win more often, but it's a learning process, and hopefully we are in the right path with that.
Hát egy pörgős meccsre számítunk, ők is ugyanolyan fiatalok, igazoltak most két jó légióst, de ez minket nem zavar meg, mi próbálunk ugyanúgy teljesíteni, mint az Újváros ellen, és mindent megteszünk azért, hogy győzelemmel zárjuk a végét.
Well, again, play smart with the puck and defend hard with five guys, keep the shift short, so doing basic things well. There's nothing special in preparation. We know that if they get the puck, they are able to score a big amount of goals. So still, we keep the puck, we change with the puck, we get the position by that. Then being patient enough, so when we get our chances, we have to be ready to produce.
Hát először is a helyzeteinket be kell lőjük, aztán megpróbáljuk leszűkíteni, hogy minél kevesebb ellentámadásba jöjjenek el. Védekező armadból ott kell legyünk, aztán szerintem minden menni fog.